Round number three.
Just one race to go. That's in Germany, in fifth of March.
Yeah, that locked in club. Always, you can't guess how it's going
to
check.
So we're back to the start. Mirko Felicetti on the red court.
When the hole is so deep in the green.
Won't be a lot between these two riders.
This is for birdie at 16.
The Italian on the red, Swiss rider on the red, letting it all hang out. Felicetti takes it by 400ths of a second. Another close race, which we'd expect on such a short course. You could try just that little bit harder when you come down to the last few holes. Mirko Felicetti of Italy, final one.
As a member of the U.S. Junior Solheim,
you'll be facing Slovenia at the U.S. Women's Open
last year, tied for 35th.
See the riders stretching out in front, try and break the beam.